Let's write the prime factorization of 24. 24 is evenly divisible by 2, so I can write 24 as 2 times 12. 12 is evenly divisible by 2, so I can write 12 as 2 times 6. Then one more time, 6 is evenly divisible by 2, and I write 6 as 2 times 3. So the prime factorization of 24 is 2 times 2 times 2 times 3. Or if you choose, you can write 24 as 2 to the third, because you have 3 factors of 2, times 3.